Welcome to our tour of WebSampler by WXAudio, the ultimate tool for effortlessly sampling web audio directly into your DAW. Say goodbye to the hassle of unreliable downloads and intricate audio setups. WebSampler is essentially a web browser in a plugin, allowing you to record audio from any website and easily drag and drop it into your DAW. It's super quick and straightforward. No routing setup required. Just record and drag. The plugin features a built-in sample manager for organizing your recorded samples, making it perfect for producers who want a streamlined workflow. For single monitor users, WebSampler eliminates the need to swap between your DAW and web browser, keeping everything in one place. One standout feature is the ability to play audio directly into your DAW, allowing you to place audio effects on any web audio. This opens up a world of creative possibilities, letting you enhance and manipulate web audio with your favorite plugins. Now, let's explore the interface. At the top, you'll find the URL bar where you can enter any website to start recording audio. To the left, you have the option to add bookmarks for quick access to frequently used sites. The settings menu on the right provides several important functions. Change default save location. This allows you to choose where your recordings are saved on your computer, ensuring they are organized in your preferred directory. Try to stop playback when recording is stopped toggle. This setting attempts to pause the playback of the web audio when you stop recording. This is useful to avoid unwanted audio continuing in the background, keeping your workspace quiet and focused. Distracted warning toggle. This setting can help manage your workflow by reminding you to stay on task. It's useful if you find yourself getting sidetracked while browsing for samples. At the bottom, you have access to previous recordings, making it easy to revisit and use them in your projects. The resync button is particularly useful when you encounter issues with audio output timing, especially when routing audio through your DAW. Sometimes, the audio can fall out of sync due to buffering or processing delays, and this button helps to align everything correctly. The audio swap feature allows you to switch the audio output from the DAW to the default system output, or vice versa. This is beneficial if you need to quickly monitor the audio through your computer's speakers instead of your DAW setup, or if you need to apply effects directly in the DAW. The save button lets you manually save the audio, ensuring you don't lose any crucial samples. Finally, the clear button at the bottom right removes the current recording, so you can start a new one without any clutter. WebSampler by WXAudio is designed to make your sampling experience as seamless and efficient as possible. With high-quality WAV recordings and an intuitive interface, it's a must-have tool for any producer looking to enhance their workflow and creative process. Thanks for joining us on this tour of WebSampler. If you would like for us to tour a specific plugin, just let us know in the comment section. And be sure to like and subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon to stay updated. Happy producing!